Hello everyone, it's Bob the Bobcat, and welcome back to Amnesia. And as again, I don't have anything else to say, except that I was really confused about what to do last video, but I learned what to do, and yeah, now it's time to continue. I don't know how long left of the game that we have. Yeah, so we were at the elevator, so pull this down. Finally go past the elevator. We already set the light for it. Go down the elevator. Oh, what the fuck happened? Dark Towers of Brandenburg rose above the forest and were silhouetted against the snow white room. Oh, what the fuck happened? Alright. So, still have a lot of tinder boxes. I almost have a full lantern full of oil. And stop doing that. I can't see when you do that.
What was that?
Forgive me. I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Alright, I don't know. Nope, I'm not supposed to do anything, so D's out of the fucking way. Oh, I don't trust this guy. This is where criminals used to be? Yeah. What? What was that? Fuck you. Which way do I go?
What was that?
Stop it with the noise effects. I don't like this at all. Those chains look like they'd be on Skyrim. Tinderbox. There's rats here. Wait. No. Alright. So, there's this. A hammer. What's the hammer for? Oil from the lantern. I'm not that low on health. I hear people. Oh no.
Yeah.
Can't like that. Okay, so...
Oh!
Oh! Oh, it's right there. It's hard to look around. Oh shit. Oh, my character is fucking crazy as a loon. Oh, is it still there? Not hard to see anymore. Stop it with the fucking noises. Oh, my character is so crazy right now. Need to refill my lantern. Oh! Oh! No! 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 The shadow is killing all the prisoners. Actually, all the prisoners are dead already. But that's beyond the point. Oh, it was like over there. Oh. Get the tinderbox! Right there! God, get the fucking oil. All right. So crazy right now.
But Mother, I don't want to leave without you.
Hurry, child. You must go. Find Gabriel, the Outrider, and tell him to alert the King's men.
No, you come too.
Please, we don't have time to make the hole any wider.
But...
Someone is coming. Hurry. I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
Oh.
Where is she? Where did she go?
No! Oh, tell! I'll never tell you!
You're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Alright, so... Wait, how do I move to bed? Why exactly do I need that again? Can you move this at all? Alright, so... maybe I go down there. I was already down there, so... you gotta go down there. Get through. No, I don't think I.
Oh! Go, go, go!
Okay. Oh, wait, what's in the other rooms? First of all, I might need the crap from the other rooms. If there is even any crap in the other rooms. Locked. Doesn't mean there's useful shit down here. Nope, just a waste of time. So apparently I go down here. No. Well, I thought... no, actually, I'm supposed to be. What the hell? Where am I supposed to go? I've already been down here. There must be a key here somewhere, at least there. go again. With a hole under the bed. Something like that. How do you move? The hole under the bed. Into the prison. Shadow is in some vegetable spirits. Is the universe catching up to itself? Damn. Which way? Now it's off limits. Can't run down here. That's a big barrel. Oh, never mind. Kitchen. It's up here. Okay, so need more oil for my lamp. What's this?
2nd of August, 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Mühle, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Are they? Tinder box. Alright, so what is this? Ow! The pigs! Oh, the pigs. No. Mudanum, or whatever the hell is called.
Ooh! Ooh! Oh, no! Go!
What are you doing? Oh, hey. Run as fast as you can. Go! Ah! Oh no! Oh, I didn't even know how to avoid that. Oh, fuck. Oh.
It's close now.
Please, no. I don't even know where I was supposed to go. Oh. No, that's the kitchen. Yeah, alright. I go over here. No. Alright. Yeah, I'm supposed to go over here. I don't trust the door banging now. I don't trust any banging. He was just turning around in circles. Oh. Well, I'm gonna get that tinderbox. If you don't mind. I need this oil. Fill my lamp.
Why? What do you deserve this? I mean, it can't be. Do I deserve this? It wasn't my fault. Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
Okay, that's fucked up. No.
3rd of August, 1839. I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it. As the sun sets on Brandenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking. Alexander seems pleased by my presence. As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
Oh no, where is it? It's gone. I hope.
Own good.
must be down here. Oh, nope, I'm not supposed to be down here. Go, go! Oh, my character's going insane. Bitch, go, 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 go! gone. Oh! The kitchen. I'm supposed to go to the kitchen. The chemistry jar. Alright, so I'm gonna fill my lantern with this oil. I can't see shit. Alright, so... Oh no. Please stop with this madness, I just need to go up to the kitchen! Kitchen. This is not the kitchen. Oh, the kitchen's up there. Thing is walking up here. Oh my god, I'm so fucking lucky. Now I just need to sneak. Not look at it. Sit there. I have the acid jar. Now, I just have to burn that lock. Whatever it is. What's this? Oh. Oh. Fuck.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious.
That was so close!
It seemed natural to incorporate it into the overall structure. But we won't be using it. Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Almost there. Does that mean it's almost at the end of the game? I don't know. And I don't give a fuck. Thank you all for watching this episode of Amnesia. If you liked it, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. And comment what... I know. Anyway. Yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.